my God.
When I vote on that day, the Holy Spirit will guide my way. The leader I follow will be proud and not afraid to pray out loud.
I just want to do God's will.
You pledge allegiance to the flag and always defend our right to be a nation.
Sure.
I want to follow a leader who follows the good Lord. I want a leader who's a believer.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me.
When a leader is a believer, he'll lead us with God's grace. With the good Lord as the shepherd, we won't have to be afraid. You pledge allegiance to the flag and always defend our right to be a nation under God. I want to follow a leader.
My worldly goods to give without self-pity, allegiance, my love, and my devotion to the flag, our standard, O glory, a symbol of freedom. Wherever she waves, there's respect. Wouldn't it be a pity if someone said that is a prayer and that would be eliminated from school? And justice are qualities of dealing fairly with others.
I want to follow the leader.
It's as much your country as it is mine.
I want to follow a leader who follows Jesus. I want to lead.
God bless America.